I'm just thinking of something here, and hear me out here. You know, very rarely in a big-time match do you have a pinfall within the first 2 to 5 minutes of the match. So MJF letting those three guys just expend themselves and maybe taking advantage of all this.
Going to go for a big dive here. Or a strut.